We did a lot of 2-2-1 pressure to take off 10 seconds in the shot clock. That's why we forced a lot of shot clock violations. I thought that was effective, our 2-2-1 press after makes. We had, and I thought that got them out of, you know, it took more time off the shot clock. But like I said, you got to give them credit. They did two things. They made those shots, and then they made their free throws at the end. I thought we were doing a good job. We forced 15 turnovers. I thought we had some really good defensive possessions. And, you know, obviously, I got to watch the tape, but they had some shots in the last 4 or 5 seconds shot clock contested. I got to get my hats off. Opportunity to show character. It's opportunity, all right? You got to, you know, you got to fight in the conference race. You got to fight your circumstances, all right? We dropped one at home to a very, very hot team. The last two losses we had are the two hottest teams in the league, all right? So we've got to get better in practice, grind it, stay positive, and we're in for a race. We're in for it. Now, to show our character, to show what we're made of, to show our culture. That's what I just told them. That's what, so they came in and beat us. Came in and beat us. 11 for 16 for three, they came in and beat us. And now, you know, we're in for it now.